Hello friends, welcome to C programming tutorials. In this class we are going to learn about L value and R value. So L value means left value, R value means right value. In C, an expression is either an L value or R value. So for example, A equals to B plus C. In this, A is L value. So, B plus C is R value. So, what is L value? L value expression must be used whenever the object receives the value. Here, it receives the value. R value expression can be used to supply a value. Here, the B plus C can return a value. So, that is assigned to A. That means, A equals to B plus C. In this, A is L value and B plus C is a R value. Now, A of 2 equals to A of 1 plus 1. In this, A of 2 is L value, A of 1 plus 1 is R value. Okay, so now we see the L value expressions. The first one is identifier. In this, A is a identifier. So, A equals to 5. A is a identifier. Expression A of 3 equals to 5. You can write like this. So A equals to 5. So this is the expression. Asterisk expression. Asterisk of PTR equals to 10. Asterisk of PTR equals to 10. Expression dot name. So that means when we are using the structures, we are accessing the name with the help of dot. For example, so S1 dot S number equals to 1234. Expression arrow name. So this is structure indirect selection. So function call. So that means you are call the functions. We can discuss about this function call in future classes. Okay, coming to next one, operators that require L value expressions. So for example, address operand. So that means I want to assign the address of A to a pointer. That means this address operator requires L value expression. So PTR equals to asterisk of A. Okay, so post increment or decrement, that means A plus plus and A minus minus. So for this they require the L value expression. Similarly for prefix, increment or decrement and assignment left operand, that means A plus equals to 5. Now, so these require an L value expression. So now we see some invalid R value expressions. That means here, so A plus 2 equals to 6. So this is invalid. A equals to 2 is valid. A plus 2 equals to 6. So this is invalid. Ampersand A plus 2. So this is invalid. Ampersand 4. So this is invalid. A plus plus equals to 5. So this is invalid. Okay. I hope you all are understand L value and R value. So L value means the object is receiving value. R value means it supplies the value.